Hey guys, and welcome back. Hope you guys are staying well and healthy. I'm gonna show you a one bedroom that is 720 square feet, and it is from second from the top floor. That being said, this particular apartment, there's no building in front of it, so you're gonna get a little bit of a city view facing north. All right, let's take a look. So right off to my left here, when you walk in, you have the kitchen, the living and dining area of the open concept. There is a dishwasher right next to the sink, but I'm gonna move forward so you can get a good visual of the maple cabinets and just to kind of see how the open floor plan goes. And I'm gonna go into different angles of this room too, so hopefully it gives you a better feel of the actual space. So I'm gonna walk into this corner as turning the camera. So I'm sorry if I go a little bit too fast. So the track light right there basically symbolizes that that's the dining room area, that if you wanna put your dining room table there. You don't have to listen to those track lights. I have, my idea would probably be like right over here to make the dining room and make that side the living, just because I'm that particular person that I'd rather be close to the kitchen if I'm gonna set up for dinner, lunch, breakfast, etc. But that's just my opinion. You don't gotta listen to me. And then the balcony right here, let's go ahead and open. And then let's make our way into the bath before we make it into the bedroom. It is a shower over the tub. I'm gonna try to stand on this corner too, so you can kinda. Washer and dryer is behind the door. Now, ladies, if you're watching this, this third button right here, let me turn around, blows out heat, yay! So when you're shaving your legs and you walk out and you don't wanna get goosebumps right off the bat, definitely turn that fan on. Otherwise, the middle one is just your normal exhaust. But I just love that little feature. Forgot to mention the other videos. It's just my personal favorite. I'm a little biased on that because if you're anything like me, after I'm done shaving, my leg hairs just kind of grow back. You just feel it with the goosebumps. All right, now in the bedroom. I actually love this bedroom just because it is facing the city view. So during the holidays, it lights up really nicely. And I'll step over this way before we go into the closet. You can take a look. And then I'm going to slowly make my way around to the walk-in closet. The closet does have some shelving in there too to help hang your clothes up. Now, if you guys have any questions about this particular apartment home, you can definitely email us at jeffersonblock@newlandmke.com. Otherwise, you can just check us out on our email, our website. And that website is newlandmke.com/JeffersonBlock. You guys take care.